Pauline Marshall is married with two children aged 16 and 14. For the last 6 years, she worked for a local manufacturer. She'd always been a hard worker and been popular with the other staff. Following expansion at work, she was appointed supervisor, looking after about 10 other staff. But problems occurred with this new job, resulting in her leaving the company.